Objection, Your Honor. This SUV was kept from us intentionally. The only reason the court knows about it at all is because we brought it up. It should be thrown out.
I'll give you some leeway, Rivers. Go ahead.
In addition, Your Honor, we discovered an impression made on the console from a hastily written note. Gerber. This, of course, was the middle name of the victim, and as you can see, the last two letters were inverted. This clearly matches the accidental inversion made on the witness list we submitted into evidence.
Objection. Again, Your Honor, this evidence was intentionally withheld from us, summarily removed from all exhibit lists, and should be excluded.
In your opinion?
Yes, in my opinion.
Well, Mr. Gardner and his white shoe firm may have the resources to process evidence expeditiously, and our opinion, Your Honor, the federal government does not.
Not according to your own lab's timestamp. In my opinion, Mr. Rivers was holding on to this key discovery evidence for weeks, Your Honor, lying to this court about its very existence.
Mr. Gardner is working with old information, in our opinion. I would submit this revision of the evidence room stamp.
Objection.
I'll accept. Continue, Rivers.
Thank you. I would like to
make... Excuse me, Your Honor. I objected.
Yes, I know, Mr. Gardner, and I accepted Mr. Rivers' evidence.
Yes, but you failed to rule.
My ruling is implicit, Mr. Gardner. Now sit down.
No, it isn't, Your Honor, and I will sit down when you rule.
Would you like to be held in contempt, Mr. Gardner?
No, I would not, Your Honor, but I would like a ruling on my objection.
You are trying my patience.
I understand that, Your Honor, but we both know if you don't use the proper form of sustained or overruled, the matter can't later be appealed. And I was surprised in reviewing your past court cases how often you encouraged lawyers to move on without actually ruling, therefore avoided having your non-rulings overturned on appeal. In my opinion.
Mr. Gardner, I have never been quite so offended in all my years on the bench.
I understand that, Your Honor, but I still want a ruling. A ruling I can appeal.
Your Honor, this evidence is necessary for our prosecution.
A conviction is necessary for your prosecution. That doesn't make it a worthy argument.
1 hour for lunch.
Your Honor.
I said 1 hour for lunch.